Also, you want to make sure that the hand, when you're holding the ball, is not in the palm. You want to make sure it's not in the palm. Hold it like an ice cream, and I don't meet many people who don't like ice cream. But if you do like ice cream and you're a good person and milkshakes, then you're going to hold this ball right in your fingertips like it's an ice cream cone. And then you're just going to release it.